You know, you could have changed.
You look ridiculous, bud.
I look ridiculous? No eyebrows McGee over here is telling me that I look ridiculous.
Yeah, well, in case they missed it, the last time that we were with Murray, we shaved all his eyebrows.
Come on.
Take off your hat.
Come
on. Good eye, mate.
Huh?
We're here at the Forcer Pub in London Town, serving up ye old spirits.
While slanging drinks, we'll have to do and say what the other blokes tell us.
If you don't bloody well do what you're bloody well told, you'll bloody well lose, you buggering wanker.
England, right?
You're back at home, boys.
Your old stomping grounds.
There you go.
This looks exactly like what you used to attend bought. The only thing that's missing is Q sitting in the corner, sloppy drunk. Hey, bud, how are you?
Yeah, I'm good, bud.
Yeah, good, great.
Sal, try to poison his drink.
Was it what, like salt?
Yeah, like sugar, salt, anything.
No problem. Now, let me just put a little poison in this.
I'm sorry, bud.
What's what? I put this is the Kornberg.
Yeah, what did you just put in it?
Oh, no, this is mine. This is mine.
This is mine. This one was mine.
Yeah.
Yours is coming right up.
Now, Sal, we want you to poison this drink again.
Just put a little poison in there.
That's the one. That's mine.
Oh! He doesn't want to get killed.
Thank you.
Oh, my God!
He doesn't want to get murdered.
Hey, how are you guys?
What can I get you, Grandma? To him.
A rosé?
Sure.
What about you, Grandma?
You know, we have a saying back where I come from.
We have a saying where I come from.
Big tits rule.
Big tits rule.
See, we're not used to playing London prices. 10:25 in the happy hour.
You know, in America.
In America?
We tip.
In America. We tip.
I'll give you a tip. Don't bet on the horses here.
Thank you, sir.
Back home, we have happy hour.
Sal, be on a really slow elevator.
But what they do here is they...
Until you're completely behind the bar.
They'll have one night where things are cheaper than other nights. So it's like, it's not like a happy hour, but the prices are different.
Come up facing the opposite direction.
My cousin comes to New York to visit me all the time. I owe him a trip.
Keep talking and start sinking.
But, you know, it's, so this hasn't really been really a cool job for me right now. So... I really been enjoying my time here, though, because, like, it's really a cool little town.